house was built more than 100 years ago after Lewis Hartman. That was in his honor. He was an influential New Albany businessman and advocate for African Americans in the years following the Civil War and Reconstruction. Indiana Landmarks has now bought the property. And